In this video, I'm going to introduce FilterOrgan to you. You are right to assume this has something to do with audio filters. This is the well-known sound of a filter sweeping through the spectrum and boosting different frequency ranges. I would like to call your attention to the fact that the filter's frequency has nothing to do with the harmonies in the music. Have you ever wondered how it would sound if a filter's frequency was tuned to the music? Or how it would sound if it played harmonies and melodies? This is what we're curious about, so we've created an effect plugin which can be controlled by MIDI. When it receives a MIDI note, it adds filters to our audio with the frequency of the note. We've had so much fun that we decided to share it with everyone else, so we've made it available under the name FilterOrgan. Now, you can use filters as an instrument to play chords, melodies, or anything else. Let's listen to how it sounds. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, you can find a download link in the description. We appreciate any feedback, so feel free to contact us. Have fun. Bye.